عن ابن عباس رضي الله عنه قال: كان رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم أجود الناس، وكان أجود ما يكون في رمضان. رواه البخاري. As narrated by Ibn Abbas, God be pleased upon him, the Prophet, peace be upon him, was the most generous among people, and he was the most generous of all during Ramadan, narrated by Al-Bukhari.